damn it!
There's no viable path. We'll just have to make one.
makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to go for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo pod.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the planet. Then there's the smell. Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling. Back in the North Sand. Bring it on, Avalanche. Come on! Asshole! Always did like a challenge. Damn it! Bill! Come on! See ya! Done yet. Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.